You can still see the frame underneath the water.